Okay, this is the first one of the three short walnut logs I cut off of that crooked walnut. So this is the first one, and it's about right there. It's about 10 inches, 10 by 10, and a little bigger back here. So I'm going to take it down to about, say, 9 inches there. We'll see what we can get, then we'll flip it over.
Thank you.
that, made some pretty walnut boards earlier. 8 quarters. There's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 4 good boards and one edging board. So pretty good stuff, you know. And see, I can rip that down into 2 inches and make chirrup holes. I can make swings out of it. I can make a lot of stuff out of that. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. If you did, share it with your friends and neighbors. And may God bless you.